Well, every action has its consequences. Now you have to deal with them.
Whether you like it or not, it is still a crime before God and the law.
Please answer the questions honestly. Were you pressured into making this decision? Or is it simply because of your financial situation? Now you must learn to live with the guilt.
If I had done this back then, you wouldn't be here today.
The real question is, when does life begin?
Stop criminalizing abortion.